Let's start with chapter 22, wireless hacking. Before learning about wireless hacking, we should first know the meaning of wireless. What is wireless? Wireless is a term used for describing telecommunication in which electromagnetic waves carry the signal over a part or all of the communication. In other words, we can say a wireless communication is the transfer of data or information between two systems that are not connected through wires. You can see a diagram how various wireless communication devices communicate and provide a proper channel for transferring data.